My name is Ashley M. Jones, and I'm reading This Is Why People Burning Down Fast Food Joints and Whatnot by Jacqueline Allen Trimble. This poem is so important because it asks the tough questions about being Black in America and being oppressed by the white patriarchy. Question: how do others sin against you? Answer: by cursing me, telling lies about me, or striking me. Question: what must you do to those who thus sin against you? Answer: I must forgive them. See, I learned my catechism well, learned to offer my cloak and coat, my cheek again and again as the skin was splayed from my body. I can quote Martin Luther King Jr. with ease, praise the Americana of his martyrdom, the sweet, unselfish beauty of that bullet's velocity. Shall I sing We Shall Overcome while I swing? I have wanted so long to believe in justice, to think of each blow as recompense for my wickedness. How can I continue? How can I continue? How can I continue to take and eat this image of myself, choke on the eloquence of my dissent, speak love fluently to someone with his knee on my neck, his bullet in my child?